Better stay hidden. Mystios, you must help me.
Must I?
If you know what's good for you and your pairs, you'll take pause.
I'm listening.
I'm an exile from Athens, though by looking at me, I'm sure that's impossible to believe.
I see humility is important to you.
When you're wealthy, you can afford to be proud.
We'll see how that works in convincing me to do what you need.
My drachmi speak for themselves.
What's the problem?
It's my brother Ornios. He's been captured by bandits. We were attacked when our ship landed. They must have smelled our wealth from across the water. I managed to escape, but he's stuck in a cage on a dock like a beast.
And you want me to rescue him?
Bring him to me with not a hair on his head disturbed, and I'll pay you well.
So someone in Athens wanted you out?
Many someones, actually. Ostracized for the same thing, Ornios and I. Fraud, they called it. But that's life, isn't it? You're used to that, aren't you, Mystios?
What?
A mercenary's life isn't an honest one, of course. But don't worry. Your secret's safe with me.
I'd watch your tongue, old man. I'll rescue your brother. For a price.
Yes, yes, of course. Drachmi is the only language you Kefalonians understand.
I'm not Kefalonian.
They're not here.
Yeah! release me!
I'm not an animal!
Hey! Stay right there! Ah, let's go!
This used to be a nice village, but now it's just a nest of anarchy and crime. stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Χαρίσε με τη ζωή. I owe you my life.
Dare they lay their filthy hands on me. And you, here, and Rahmita Trefor. Although you would have arrived sooner.
Your brother sent me.
Oh, I knew he'd rescue me. Oh, how quickly he's found himself lucky.
To be clear, I'm the one rescuing you. And if it wasn't for your brother's money, I'd gladly feed you to the pigs. Now, let's go. Stay close and shut up.
Reunited again!
I don't know where you find these ruffians, brother, but they do get the job done.
This is touching, but you owe me drachmi.
Don't think I didn't notice you looting one of my chests.
Consider it a fee for your hubris, Malaka.
Oh, she did bring you to me, Ornios. Let her go.
As quickly as I can. I'll keep a sharp watch here.
your pots here. Good for the whole family.
Sorted out your drachmi troubles with Marcos, did you? Sorted out your drachmi troubles with Marcos, did you?
Welcome, mis tíos. Thanks for stopping by.
I'm not letting you out of my sight.
Dizzy, see?
Don't...
I've had it with you!